Hi, I'm Carlotta Active Barone. I'm showcasing my autumn-winter collection.
We're here backstage at London Fashion Week for Carlotta Barone. The hair look today is very textured and dishevelled. First of all, what we've done is we've prepped the hair. We started off with the label Extra Strong Mousse to get the basis in, layered that through the hair, dried it through, and then we've tonged the hair all the way back using different sized tongs so that we get an irregular movement when we brush it out. And then afterwards, once we've finished with the makeup, probably about an hour before showtime, we're going to brush it out and start to create the width throughout the hair. One of the main inspirations was from Sweeney Todd. Carlotta wanted the models to look like victims, but also victimizers. And you see the luxurious clothes, they're wearing wellies, and then they've got this hair which kind of contrasts these luxurious clothes. The inspiration behind the hair was the film Sweeney Todd. So quite a grimy kind of look, and again, lots of texture to create more of a messy finish.
The hair was very important because, as well as the rest of the styling, because I wanted to dramatize this very, very glamorous look and give it this very messy feeling. London, I think it's a very good platform, and it's more young, it's fresher.